And this is leadership, not just Chris Paul. Look at the growth of Devin Booker. Communicating, giving instructions. That's leadership. That's a franchise guy that Chris Paul has had an effect on, Monty Williams has had an effect on, and he has embraced it.
Well, he's waited a long time just to get to the playoffs. His first 5 years, not only didn't make the playoffs, but four of the five.